What's up, world? It's Patrick Patterson reporting live from Houston, Texas. Currently about 9:30 in the morning on my way to my camp, which is in progress right now. Got about 60, 65 campers trying to learn a game of basketball, trying to better themselves. Got a great coaching staff over there right now, so about to head over there, do whatever I can to help participate. Try to make them better players, not only better players, but better people, better human beings, and we're just about to have some fun.
Between the eyes, oh my God, what's going on here? Or did you expect it to be this tough? You get that playing.
I expected it coming in. College, I was pretty much well known. Had a great team, tremendous teammates, and coming to the league, coming to Houston, I knew that.
So wait, if you touch somebody, then what?
I guess.
If I get taller, maybe.
You can host the TV like Oprah Winfrey. Whatever you decide, be careful, some may be rapists or
actors. You know, and compete is always great, but now it's time to, you know, go back to the drawing board and get the skill development stuff together, okay? So we're gonna spend, instead of 10 minutes per station today, we're gonna do about 7 minutes a station, okay? So I need you to hustle and move from group to group as fast as you possibly can. Play with high energy and focus and give your coaches all your work, okay? Can we do that?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
All right, get to your first round of stage.
Go say it, ball head, and do it. Go say it right here.
If I work harder than you,
get a basketball.
I'll be where I want to be.
Basketball.
Now,
get a ball, get a ball, get a ball. Get a ball.
Alright, my name is Eric Love. I'm the Rockets basketball director. And I want to thank you guys for putting on the camp with Patrick Patterson this summer. We've got 60 great kids this week, and they've all been working very, very hard. You know, as I spoke with Patrick earlier this week, you know, we're doing a lot of skill development stuff with the kids. We're helping them do speed and agility, you know, passing, defense, one-on-one attack moves, and also teaching them life skills. You know, this is a great opportunity for Patrick, you know, to come out here and reach out to the community and work with the kids. So again, we just thank him for the opportunity to teach these kids the game of basketball and also life lessons and have an opportunity to meet Patrick.
I know I can be what I wanna be.
Who wants me to start playing basketball?
Well, a lot of my family played basketball, so I wanted to.
Can you help me in the WNBA one day?
Yeah.
Do you think you can beat Patrick Patterson in basketball?
I don't know.
What you want to say?
Let's do Rockets all three. One, two, three.
Then became empowerment for Europeans. The Persian military invaded. They heard about the gold, the teachings, and everything sacred. Africa was almost robbed naked. Slavery was money, so they began making slave ships. Egypt was the place that Alexander the Great went. He wasn't shocked that the mountains were black faces. Shot up their nose to impose what basically still goes on today, you see. If the truth is told, the youth can grow. They'll learn to survive until they gain control. Nobody says you have to be gangsters, hoes.